back on the road!
What are you doing?
What the hell are you doing?
Hey!
Are you afraid of the crazy homeless man?
We need an ambulance!
Goddamn twit!
Jesus, I could do with a hit. I'm a long gone. Living on some nut
phone. Oh my God.
First part of delicious.
And the
cook me out now.
What do I do? Right here.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed a crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin cams because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas, but dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
I'm gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
I don't understand. What is going on?
Thank you.
We'll notify the SFPD. They can handle it from here.
To control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Send some cars. You might have explosives. Check the area.
To control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
Start a sweep. Gone.
you to 1013.
Start a sweep.
Target in your area.
commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh. I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little
always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
It's just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment
on that? Oh my god!
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done here.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven! You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Marcus, you need to get back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.
Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a Home suit. Juicy shit, my friend.
Again, the search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco, but tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for Home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after Home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our Home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what kind of person Home is harboring.
Marcus, what does Home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of Home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Keep moving!
Someone's here! Track him!
And hold your seat. There's a rumor that Bobo Day sent a female to the hospital because his, his manhood was too massive.
Girl, stop this right now.
His manhood was just too big for the poor girl, and he done sent her straight to intensive care.
What you're saying is, in a general situation, when Bobo is enjoying a female in the evening time, or whatever time it is, that there's a chance that she may be going to the hospital? In other words, when they get down, you're saying they may not be getting back up.
What?
Do you think dudes stand around in PE class and check each other out and think, man, I'm killing it?
No! You're gonna kill somebody!
Where are you going?
Kill somebody! I don't understand.
Move!
Whoa!
members are all criminal hackers. Peter Cloy, Blender 69, Eliza Wallace, Udet Bro, Jerome Orozco, Shaky Face, Roberto Monza, Suckanot, Kim Anthony, Lipstitch. Stay tuned, plenty more where that.
Hey, you're the internet star.
Daredevil live.
That's right.
Couldn't do another episode without my best driver.
What you got for me this time?
This time I have courses for us. I just need you to aim for them.
No. Start rolling.
You're a natural! You've done the trolley car. You've done the walk. Now it's time to break out your inner Daredevil. With me, Daredevil Live.
Oh, wow.
Great jump! You're a natural! See San Francisco with high-flying jumps, tail-spinning stunts. This is Daredevil Live's San Francisco postcard of thrills.
Nice touch.
Thanks.
How many views did the last one get?
Oh my god, dude! The views totally blew past a million.
Congrats! Sounds like you figured out the recipe for viral success.
Well, I don't want to be braggy or anything, but yeah. Oh, and of course, big thanks to you. You know, one of the secrets to a kick-ass online channel is connecting with the viewer. It's about being real. I've always been a total scaredy-cat about everything. Driving, flying, God, even riding a bike. And thus, Daredevil Live was born. Facing my fears.
Seems like it worked.
Be careful! Great jump!
Liv, that was a blast.
Thanks for another wild ride.
Call me anytime.
Thank you.
provider of smart houses in the Bay Area, is facing allegations that it violated homeowner privacy. Leaked documents reveal that Home is selling private user information, primarily to health insurance companies, by accessing their own monitoring system. Spokesperson for the company, Elena Chow, said that the information sold isn't in any way breaching users' privacy, and that all of this information is available on the company's end-user license agreement.
People, I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on, let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Yep, 52 hertz whale.
Gonna need some context?
52 hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales, but they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 Hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it and got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I tracked this signal.
So you're going to leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance. 52 Hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
Bring it.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer. Oh, what the fuck?
Listen, Aiden Pierce is coming your way. Psycho's falling threads out of Quinn's fuck up in Chicago. You need to get the fuck out of there right now. Check your GPS, meet us there. We're gonna try to trap him. Hope you got this in time.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes and Bratva. Aiden Pierce is taking them down and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
Is it safe up there?
Of course it's safe.
state your emergency, please.
They sent some cops here. Looks like an emergency.
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
Squad, he's carrying.
do any other units still have a visual?
Go.
Anyone check out the tunnels yet? Did that occur to anybody? After the suspect.
Thank you.
Thank you.